My name is Lynn Duffy. I am the Senior Manager of Strategic Insights at DAC. We are an owner-managed independent agency with over 200 enterprise clients working on multi-year engagements, and we have over 400 employees across North America and Europe. So we've been a NetBase Quid customer for over 5 years now, and we use the platform for really looking for those aha moments and for thematic discovery. We're looking at the data, we're observing it. That's about as table stakes as you can get. Here we might be looking to establish baselines for clients and then tracking any movement against those baselines. We know that social analytics can help with that data and taking a pulse in the marketplace to understand developing trends for our clients that we might want to move forward with and develop a media strategy about perhaps. We had a restaurant study that was about to come out. COVID-19 happens, we're not able to do that, but we're able to dig into the tool and uncover some themes that allowed us to respond when some publications came to us asking us to put a thought leadership point of view out about the restaurant industry. We saw that there was absolutely no conversation volume kind of prior to COVID really becoming something that we're all dealing with, but the level of conversation has picked up incredibly. And that was a really interesting insight that we were able to pair for the publication that came to us looking for thought leadership. We were looking at a national retailer in the jewelry space, and I saw something about store closures popping through the AI tool. And I thought, darn it, here comes COVID again. So I asked my analyst to dig into it a little bit deeper. It was just a normal retail apocalypse. Never assume the obvious is true. Use the data to guide your decision. We're using it to react or not react. We had a client that had super positive net sentiment score, 88. For anyone that uses the tool, you know that's a killer net sentiment score. That's the one you want. But their board of directors aligned politically with a publication, and their customer base did not like this. Their net sentiment in a 4-week time actually went to minus 51. So we were able to look at the tool and provide this client data points that allowed them to work with a PR crisis team to work to mitigate that decision. Happy to report that we're up to positive 59. The AI aspect of the tool really allows us to garner insights across the board and find out really interesting things about super niche topics. So we had a specific example about risk management, and we were able to find very interesting localized differences by countries that we were able to activate into media campaigns. So when I think about social analytics and using a tool like NetBase Quid, it can definitely let you get to the heart of what matters to your audience. It can help you leverage location-specific insights to validate your findings instead of relying on assumptions. And at the end of the day, the DAC way is telling the right story to the right audience at the right time. Thank you.